Hi, I'm Derek Klobuchar with SAP, and I'm here at SAPPHIRE NOW 2018 to check out how partnering in the SAP ecosystem can better support your digital journey.
Well, the ecosystem is important, and it's one of the strengths of SAP. We've got a huge ecosystem of partners who complement the strengths that we have. So if you think about any business problem, there's no one technology that solves it, and there's probably no one company that solves it end-to-end.
Solutions are often a combination of technologies, typically from SAP and its partner community, as well as from the customers themselves.
And that's part of what we do really well for customers, is connect the dots between the things that we do well as a company and the ecosystem that surrounds us that can bring in the things that we don't do.
SAP is often only part of the user's IT landscape and overall business strategy, and just one of the customer's strategic partners.
They may be doing things from the open source community and projects that they're working on there. They may be doing things with other vendors. They may be doing things with our competitors, in fact.
That's because users are driving toward a specific business outcome. So they're looking for partners who can help them deliver the best overall result.
And so we can't do that alone. We do that through a combination of our ecosystem partners, open and extensible things like API interfaces, and also just the things that we do as part of our core business being best of breed.
Ensuring that SAP is best of breed at its core business and enabling the SAP partner ecosystem are big parts of Maggie Buggie's job running SAP Leonardo services.
And what you can expect from us at SAP is real focus on our customer, scaling of our technologies, making the intelligent enterprise for our customers and ourselves a reality, and a whole ecosystem enabled and thriving.
That means using intelligent technologies to make business outcomes a reality for SAP customers, as well as for their customers, and even our mutual customers.
Going hand in hand with those partners to market to reform the market standard of what is possible through the intelligent enterprise, the intelligent ecosystem, making the world run better and improving people's lives.
That's all for now from Orlando. For SAP, I'm Derek Klobuchar.